if you want to start a business or start a project, start a business, don't start with debt. Start with equity. That's what I wrote there. Equity, not debt. Don't start with debt. The only time to use debt is expanding, is when you're scaling. So truth is, you're starting out, like my brother, what do you say you want to do?
Okay, I said a branding design.
Good. So you're starting out, right? Yes. What I'm saying about equity and not debt is, then I offer to say, oh, guy, you know what? I'll loan you 10 million naira and then give me back 13 million naira after a year. Don't take it. It puts you under pressure. You don't deliver. You won't deliver. That's the truth. So it's better for me to say that I'll give you 10 million naira, but I'll have 20% of your company. That's equity, right? So start with equity, not debt. But that equity has to have an exit strategy. You have to know when the person has to exit because it's your company. So I'll take 20% for 5 years. There has to be time to it. It's a project. There has to be time. I can't take 20% for life. Nope, it's not my company. Do you understand? So 20% for 5 years, if you want to still be part of my company, right? If you want to still buy, you reinvest. That's what venture capitalists do. So they put angel investor money, put, and then another investor, stalker, put, they take their money, they go, you know, that's exit. There has to be an exit. So start with equity now. You've started, right? First year, business is making sense. Second year is making sense. Maybe second year, you've made money, but you still need to expand. So what do you take? You take debt. Like right now, I'm looking for debt, not equity again, because I'm not ready to give you 1% of my share capital. Why should I give you? We've done good, well enough with Veritas. I think that 1% of Veritas should be worth a whole lot of dollars. So I don't want to give you. So what I'm saying is, give me your money. You know that I've already done this with some other person's money, OPM. Give me your money, I'll give you back with interest. I want a financier now, not an equity person. I don't want to give you my share capital. If you must get my share capital, it must be on project, not company. See? Project, not company. There's this project that we want to run. Now, this is how much it's going to cost. Okay, but if you give me $20 million or $1 million, I'm sorry for using millions of dollars, you get 20 or 25% of the profit of that project, not of my company. It's my company. See? So start with equity, expand with debt. Don't start with debt. It puts you on prayer. You are not likely to deliver.
I've learned so much. Things that we haven't even spoken one-on-one. I've learned so much from the gathering, from different questions, people asking questions based on what you face or what they're facing. I think that's key too. So I've really learned. And I'm expecting much more. Literally, Nola is amazing, and so he always gives you that extra spice. So I'm expecting. Okay.